Hi, my name is Colin Deland. I'm the creator of Kid Super. It's a clothing brand. I'm here for the Cons Project Workshop, here to teach screen printing. We're gonna be using these screens to make our own t-shirts. Everyone can pick which design they want, how many designs they want, put it on the back, the front, be as creative as you want. I think that's a huge thing when you have your own screen, is just messing around and seeing like what you're capable of doing. Basically, you get like a mesh screen that's really thin, and you put a layer of emulsion on it, and you let that dry, and then you have your image in black, and you take this light box and burn the image on the screen, and so everything around the image gets burnt and dried, and the stuff behind the image doesn't dry, and then you blow it out with water. The last thing that you see is your image is there, and then you can push the paint through the only parts where your image is. To really get good at screen printing is all experience, and like when you squeegee too hard or too many times, like ink bleeds through. So it's all like knowing the screens, knowing how much ink you put, knowing like the pressure you put. After every print you make, you have to dry it so that when you print on top of that again, it doesn't wet the screen that you're using. One kid was like, can we blend colors? And I was like, yeah, let's try to make like a camouflage. When you swipe it, colors tend to blend, and it created like this cool like marbling camouflage look. Kids already were asking to like, how do we get around like these limitations to make something creative? So by the end, everyone was doing like marble camouflage and like doing cool things. So I think everyone enjoyed it.